Hi guys, welcome to Robotics with Mithun. So here I have done LED using the capacitor. So this is a practical experiment. So when I connect this one, so I am connecting this one. So here I have connected the wire and the LED is glowing now. So the use of capacitor is when I take the wire off, the LED will glow now also for a short period of time. So when the capacitor is there, the LED charge will be saved in that also. And when this wire is not there, that time the capacitor will give the charge to the LED and it will glow for short period of time. Next video you will be receive how LED is glowing. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.